Hey everybody, and welcome back to Let's Play to- Oh, no, no, no. Man. I'm still stuck here? Where could you do this? Holy crap, I'm about to die and I didn't even notice that. Let me notice that. Man. Die, flea man. Do I always have to say that? Well, no, not really. But I want to. Great, I can't get through here. I forgot about that. Isn't there another? Ah, dang it. Dang it. Stupid clock tower. This is very annoying. You know what? Screw that. I'd rather bleed and... This is annoying me. Stupid hearts in this stupid... 665? Ew, no. Next to my level? That's just creepy. Ooh, what's this? No, it's not fair! I want the item badly, and I must have it. Ah, my... Crap, my microphone, it fell on me. I'm not touching that. Okay, this is weird. Let me guess, there's another devil here. And I gotta fight this thing, too. Well, I'll prepare for it as well. Man, I can't believe my microphone fell. It pisses me off now. I bet there's a lot of loud noise after that. This... What the fuck? Holy Well, that's the first time I actually died. I I hate this game. Okay, I'm gonna need this. Okay, monster tome. Allows user to see the data of the monsters he's met. Oh yeah, remember the area? Yeah. I'm gonna need this as well. To increase my HP. Son of a dirk made me lose my other levels. I'm gonna kill him. Wait, you're telling me I didn't even know this was here? A redstone? God, am I stupid. Oh well. Three down. One more to go, I think. No, wait. Three down, two more to go. Great. More stuff. I didn't even know it was here either. A fire book? Man, I need to look at places more and backtrack more often. Give me back my holy water. I don't need you. You're, worthless. Now that I think about it, maybe I should check the fire book on each of them. Ooh. More items I forgot to look for. Oh, well, luckily the other one's over here as well. Stop touching me, Fleabane. Yes, now I can finally get it. Vlad's ring. Okay, let me check. Oh, wait. Yeah, it's a relic, no wonder. Need to stop yawning. Alright. One of Dracula's worldly possessions increases luck. Guess there's like three more of these. Probably. I'm already like halfway done with these other stuff. Finally, good thing I went backtracking for revenge. I guess I am getting lucky, even though I did die. Guys, you won't believe this. I had to knock that guardian over here down off this area, and guess who I found? Another merchant. So we meet again. Glad to see you looking well. What can I do for you? You can get the hell out of this castle so I can kill you. That's what. Oh. Let's see what else. Ooh, the castle map. That's just what I need. Thank you very much. Man. A lot of good has happened after I died in this game. Guess what I just found. Hint card number 4. Some spells can be cast multiple times. Great. Another hint card. Man, I don't even think I have enough time for this LP part right now. Man, am I tired. I had to go through everything. Everything! To get all that back. And I was like, over here at that red part, you know, the place where, stop moving your dumb microphone. Okay. Yeah. So I had to go back at that part after I had killed Aquaman and that devil. So yeah, I had to record the stuff after I had killed him, and guess what? I have like 97% of this castle, and I have like 49.8% of this castle. So yeah, thanks to that monster that killed me, backtracking was actually a good thing. So I went back, got powerful, got all my items, and now I'm ready to kill that guy. But not right now. I just got very tired from fighting that guy. So I'll see you next time on the other part of Let's Play Castlevania, Harmony of Dissonance, for revenge.